damos la bienvenida a nuestro concert del primer ciclo de primaria, Zog. Luego de 2 años de espera, nos reencontramos con gran alegría para compartir con ustedes la puesta en escena de nuestros alumnos más pequeños, junto a sus docentes, que trabajando como equipo, con esfuerzo, responsabilidad y dedicación, nos presentan hoy Zog. Zog es un pequeño dragón alumno en la escuela de Madame Dragon. Sueña con obtener una estrella dorada, pero no todo le sale como él espera. Su sueño se aleja cada vez más con cada prueba de Madame Dragon, pero una niña misteriosa sigue acudiendo a su rescate. Y cuando Zog enfrente su prueba más difícil, ella podrá ser la persona indicada para ayudarlo. Con perseverancia y la asistencia de su nueva amiga, llegará a tener el éxito.
What do dragons learn at Madame Dragon's school? How to fly, how to roar, how to breathe fire. Zog is the most eager student in the class, but he's also the most accident prone.
With each test, his dream of earning a gold star seems farther away than ever, but a mysterious girl keeps coming to his rescue. And when Zog faces his most difficult test yet, she may be just a person to help Zog win classroom glory.
Los invitamos a acompañarnos en este proyecto donde los alumnos de primero, segundo y tercer año trabajaron integrando diferentes habilidades del idioma inglés, así como otras áreas, música y arte, para dar vida a esta historia. Esperamos que lo disfruten tanto como lo hemos hecho nosotros. Con ustedes,
Zog.
Thank you.
star. Roar! Yeah.
Now we can practice on your own. You will all be champion rowers by the time you are fully grown. Perhaps you will like a peppermint sack.
That's a good idea. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
the class so they will learn how to blow fire. Fire, not snow.
Why are you laughing? I am doing my best.
You won't catch me, you won't catch me. Madame Dragon, I am hurt. Please, call my mom.
So, you will not get the ghost and start behaving this way. Go to the corner and face the wall. Think about what you have done. Now that you have been shown, you can practice on your own. And you will all breathe in bonfire by the time you are fully grown. Oh, don't worry, I help you. Stand up, bump up your chest. Now that you have been shown, you can practice on your own.
You can blow, you can blow.
You can blow as I can do it.
Here you have a bunny for your food.
What a good idea! Thank you very much!
Thank you.
princess. The idea is to capture her, not kill her. You don't deserve a golden star. Now that you have been shown, you can practice on your own. You will capture a princess by the time you are fully grown.
I am going to capture you.
No, you can't.
Another princess, I am going to capture you.
You aren't a fully grown dragon yet. You won't catch me.
I will never capture a princess.
Why do you want to capture a princess?
Because if I capture a princess, I will win my golden star. I want my golden star.
Well, don't worry. I can help you. Let's do it together.
What a good idea.
I really hope I can do it, cause they all depend on me. I know that I must leave the only one I ever know. Brave dangers of the forest, say goodbye before the return. I mean, how hard can that be?
Yes, please, I am good at keeping secrets.
You can capture me. I'm a princess after all.
If you are a prince, if you are a princess, I am an expert dragon.
You better bet bet because I really am a princess.
No.
Really? What a good idea!
Challenge you a princess contest.
I accept.
The first challenge is walk with a book on your head without throwing the book. The second challenge is how to walk properly. Okay, I think that you really are a princess. So here you have your golden star. You are in early.
What can I do for you?
I am not feeling well.
Let me take your temperature. to stop breathing fire for a week.
Thank you.
Next. What can I do for you? Let me nurse you, please. Don't look.
How to fight.
good day. My name is Manolot. Sir Manolot Gray. I have come here to scoot Princess Paul. Enough, bring me the world.
No, you can't have her, she's mine.
I want to save life just like you. Princess, will you teach me how?
Of course I will. We can travel around the world curing people, but we cannot ride on your horse. We are going to need something bigger and faster.
I can help you.
You are going to be flying doctors. I will be your ambulance.
A dragon ambulance, excellent.
Thank you.
that we can clap first graders. First graders, stand up.